Hey everyone, today we'll be cooking some Japanese A5 Wagyu steak. Wow, I can smell the beef flavor, that's insane. Wow, I'm actually really impressed with how pungent the smell is as the fat burns into the skillet. and tried it. That is really good.
It is.
Wow. It's really beefy.
Mm-hmm.
And the salt. Wow. I'm really impressed. That's really good.
Good job.
Let's try it with maybe some wasabi. Try it with the wasabi. It's actually really good. Wow. I'm really impressed. I didn't think I would think it was worth the money. More wasabi. And soy sauce. Soy sauce. That goes well. Yeah. Wow. Yes. This is some sesame oil and salt. That one's not as good.
Not as good.
Yeah, that's like Korean barbecue.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put that away. I'm gonna put some wasabi in my mouth. I said, but my favorite are just the meat itself or the meat and wasabi.
Okay.
The soy sauce is good too, I think, though. It goes with it. Alright, I just wanted to document my final bite with some wasabi. That was an extra fatty piece. Very pleased and impressed with this Wagyu steak. It was very beefy, buttery, just beef. The sear, the salt, some wasabi. It was worth it. I didn't think I would say it, but it's worth it. Okay. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
The rice is dead.
That garlic is so bad.